Like this before.
You know?
That was some damn.
Every fall, that orchard would be filled with families going apple picking. In times like these, it's easy to forget the little things that make us who we are.
I need an exterminator.
There's a lot of good memories there. Thanks for getting something of ours back, Deputy. We owe you one this time.
Never can have enough bullets.
Keep your eyes on the road. John might be dead, but there's still the father to deal with.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved if we hide our sin. We hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that.
No.
I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
Place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Target! motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Got targets in my sights.
Thank you.
time.
Here we go.
Joseph is right. Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
You need a strong hand.
Good seeing you, Jess.
We're good.
Lockdown.
Keep them away from harming our brothers and sisters!
left and right of you are your brothers and sisters. Get to know one another. Embrace one another as a family. Together, we will march hand in hand.
Joan ain't coming back.
Joan
ain't coming back. These people are our responsibility now. Can't let them down. We want the death.
Our target's in the building.
Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking thing. Piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. I can't wait to go out hunting again. Isn't there a town that needs saving? I guess freeing a
emergency
town
doors are unlocked.
People! Mm. Dead! For Eden!
These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Evacuate in an orderly manner. Evacuation. Fire detected. Carbon monoxide detected. Smoke detected. override must be engaged to open main hatch.
Seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
Hero, over here. I could use...
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Deputy, you just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.